favorite part about the retreat?
It's gotta be the messages. Mm-hmm. I mean, they have the ability to relate it to real life, mix in just the right amount of joking, and get the point across that, like, I'm never gonna forget it.
My favorite was winning the cornhole tournament, and I beat Josiah in the championship game.
Wow.
No, my favorite part was probably the 49 game win streak in carpet ball. Well, somehow Joshy managed to like hit two of them.
So in other words, Joshy beat your 49 win streak, which makes him better than you.
No, he
got
just
it.
Stopped
okay.
At 49-1 game.
Uh-huh. What is your favorite part about the retreat?
Maybe getting to know everybody and the sessions and the chat.
My favorite part was all the analogies, making it easier to understand. A guy was driving a Rolls Royce around and his car broke down. And so they had a flew a mechanic out there. And then the guy who owned the car was worried about how much it cost. But he called and everything, and it didn't cost anything. It relates to us because, in a way, we've sinned, and Jesus paid for our sins, and so we don't have to pay for it.
Well, what was your favorite part about the messages specifically? Like an idea or a metaphor, maybe?
I like the metaphor of Jesus on the cross compared to the bronze snake.
Double jeopardy.
Double jeopardy.
You can't be accused of the same thing twice. Well, because Christ has saved us. Because we believe, we have a clean slate. And it can no longer be counted.
Woo!
He like drew a picture. God is on top of the cross, and then we are on the middle, and then Satan was on the bottom.
Yeah, nice. Drellis, what is your favorite part about the race?
Playing cornhole and football.
Yeah? What's your favorite part about the message?
It teaches us today something new that we sometimes didn't learn. For instance, today I learned that the same thing that the lamb from Moses, the story, when they wiped it on their door, it was just like the blood of Jesus. Same thing.
So you like the blood?
Yeah.
Awesome.
What did you think of the retreat?
I thought it was pretty stinking phenomenal.
Oh, man.